friends, today we're gonna be learning about you know what? We're just gonna be calling it mom. That's better. So look, in the end, it ends with mom. So we're just gonna be calling it mom. So it's actually been quite a while now. But finally, we're back. This flower is so puffy. You want me to read you about it in my special list of books? You want me? Yep, I think so. I'm gonna show you the pictures when I finish, okay? Or maybe, yeah, it's better for me. The daisy. Wait, what? The daisy, yeah. The daisy type flower come up in winter and spring. The flowers come in different colors like yellow, orange, red, white, lavender, and pink. Now when I read this, I got kind of confused. Lavender. It's like the flower lavender. That's so cool. You know what's like lavender color? So lavender color is like a very kind of light purple. So I'm gonna show you right now. So it's like a very kind of light purple. See how it feels. This feels strange a little bit. Now I'm gonna be telling you how does this flower make me feel. Let me just look a little bit more. Yeah. It makes me feel happy and proud of myself. For no reason. So bye bye friends. I hope you have a nice school day tomorrow. Mwah! Bye!
What is it called in Arabic?
I have no idea. That's a good question, Mommy. Very good question.
Can I tell you?
Yeah.
Okhwan.
Okhwan.
Yeah?
Okhwan. Okhwan! Bye! Down, down, down. Down, down, down. La, la.